A number of chemical munitions stored at the U.S. Army Pueblo Chemical Depot are contained in boxes. In order for the Pueblo plant to process these munitions, the projectiles must undergo a process called early baseline reconfiguration.
Baseline reconfiguration is the process where we're going to be removing energetics from box munitions that are currently stored in the Pueblo Chemical Depot.
A small percentage of the weapons we intend to destroy are in their original packaging, which means a wooden box and a fiberboard tube.
Workers must remove the munitions from this packaging and place them into holding pallets, similar to how the majority of the stockpile is currently stored. It's an important step in keeping the Pueblo plant operational around the clock. Inside the enhanced reconfiguration building, workers will open the wooden boxes. The fiberboard tubes are then transported via a conveyor to a vapor containment room. Safety for employees and the environment is always top priority. The munitions will be monitored for agent leaks throughout the process.
We will monitor it every step. We will monitor at the igloo before we move it to the building. We'll monitor it at the building before we try to disassemble or unpack the rounds. And we will monitor before we let those reconfigured rounds pass back to the magazines.
Workers will don chemical protective garments as they carefully remove the propellants from the tubes, a process they've trained and practiced for extensively. During the removal of the propellant, rapid deluge systems are used to protect workers.
So what happens on the rapid deluge system, if for any reason there's any kind of spark at 0.0003 of a second, that it'll indicate it and it'll dump water on top of that person and where the danger, where the spark may be.
This maintenance operation is something that the Army does virtually every day. We've put a great deal of thought and treasure into ensuring the safety of the operators first, and then the safety of the environment.
This early baseline reconfiguration will help streamline operations at the Pueblo plant and ensure the safe and environmentally sound destruction of the Pueblo Chemical Weapons stockpile.